it's an honor to be able to grace the stage that so many artists have graced. And I think the takeaway from tonight for me is just the power of music, honestly. What's up, y'all? I'm Willie Jones, and this is my Opry debut. I made the decision to get in the country. I was like 14, and I actually did a talent show in Louisiana where we had to sing a country song. And at that point in time, it wasn't too much representation as far as black artists as well in the genre. So I was like, I'm gonna be that artist to really hop in and tell my side of things and be that artist to inspire other artists of different races to hop in the genre as well. My parents definitely are my number one and my number one fan, both of them. My mom for sure. They're just good people, man. Just got great hearts and always pat me on my back, pick me up, you know, just telling me to go get it. So I performed here in 2019 at the Ryman. It was just a dope experience, man. The significance is just in the history, you know, and to be able to be on a stage and just coming with my music and the way that I presented it was just a moment, you know, and had my family out. It was crazy. What the Opry represents is just getting up there and telling my truth. I'm gonna just get up there and sing them as honestly as I can and as I will. We all come from different walks of life. We all come from different sides of the tracks. You know, we all have our own individual stories. So, you know, if I can be a part of just the movement forward of people just being comfortable in telling their stories in a way that isn't traditional to country, you know, it's just staying true to who you are. That's the greatest gift in music, is that it brings people closer together. I think just that honesty and that authenticity is something that the Opry has always just held. Oh man, we up. Wow.
When you pulled in tonight, you saw that parking spot out there, right?
Uh-huh. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, wow. Oh yeah, that's hard.
That's yours.
Thank you, man. Growing up, we was always in church. I was in all the choirs, you know, the drama departments, all of that. But that definitely, from a young age, just instilled, you know, faith. It's been a while since I performed in front of an audience, but I mean, tonight's gonna be great. It's actually insane. See it in person. Yeah, I've been here a couple times before, but yeah, it's just crazy to see in real life.
And 3 years ago, I got a call from a friend who said, you gotta meet my boyfriend. And then she told me he was a country artist. When he walked in to the studio, I gave him that, you're a country artist? And he's like, yeah. Gave that beautiful voice and just started listening to some music. And I go, is this country? You know, this is what I do.
A lot of my influences come out, you know, while I'm writing. And, I mean, gospel, R&B, hip hop, country, it just all comes out just like with ease sometimes. The inspiration for American Dream just came from just me living my life, you know, and wrote it a few days after the 4th of July. And it was so much unrest that went on this summer with George Floyd and Breonna, and I was just feeling the way. I was just feeling the way and got in the studio. And I've also always wondered what a patriotic song would sound like coming from me, because there's so many, you know, patriotic country songs, Let Freedom Ring, like just so many that I would hear growing up and I love. And I just wanted to kind of turn that on its head and got in the studio and wrote American Dream.
If you're really good at what you do in this business, you recognize something special. And we're fortunate enough to have people that didn't try to throw us for the easy buck, you know, to go in and make those really grounded relationships that now cement them here. I mean, we're at the Opry, and to Willie and I, it may feel like eternity, just how hard and traveling all around the world, trying to find that market, that fan. But the validation is days like this.
Shreveport came to Nashville to celebrate with me at the Grand Ole Opry. He's got a brand new album out. It's called Right Now. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome for his Grand Ole Opry debut, Making History, this is Willie Jones.
What's going on, Opry? How y'all doing? Well, my name is Willie Jones, and we're going to get right into it. This next song I'm about to do is called American Dream, and it's just a story about love for my country and just moving forward. So this right here is American Dream.
How you step when you step off the front porch. Your old granddad don't went through hell. Don't take for granted what he built. Young man, if you don't know your rules, then you don't know what to stand for. Proud to be a black man, living in the land of the brave and the free. Yeah, I'm all American, and that American dream ain't cheap. As a black man, it's a different kind of American dream.
General reaction that people get from when they hear American Dream is they feel moved by it. We did a really good job writing it and really connecting like my love for the country and also just like the movement forward that I'm hoping for in the song, you know? It means a lot to be able to get here, be surrounded by my family and my friends and my team. Yeah, this is just a moment in time that I'll always remember.
Opry history, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank y'all so much.
That's Willie Jones with his Grand Ole Opry debut. Willie Jones is getting a standing ovation.
Subscribe to the Grand Ole Opry YouTube channel to watch new episodes being released each week. Thanks for watching.